sleep, so I keep sitting at her head into air. Her head drops.
So, like, this winter has had so many ups and downs.
She goes fast to sleep. And
everyone gets a little say. What and is.
Storm.
If you don't like things, what can you do?
Yeah. Loudly. Then it marches the head teacher and
else,
he shouts,
right?
Wake up, Miss Plum. Ridge.
Am I doing the wrong thing?
How dare you go to sleep in class? Go fetch your hat and coat right, and leave this school forever.
So this
you
one he didn't need to do.
Sack. Put
no,
in
Denise, yes.
A beefy eyes put in the head teacher to sleep as well.
I think you're
and
out of this.
He just
crumbles
slowly to the floor like a lump of jelly, and there he lies all in a heap and starts snoring, even louder than Miss Plumridge. And then I heard my mommy's voice saying, wake up, your breakfast is ready.
So what happens
what a
if
funny dream, Sophie said. It's a regal ring color, the BFG said.
You could say,
it's whoopsie. Inside the jar, just below the edge of the label, Sophie could see.
Yeah, that's our
like, you could
say like
dying peacefully on the bottom, pulsing gently, seeking like the other one, or perhaps a circle larger. Do you have separate dreams for boys and for girls, Sophia?
Still stay there?
Of course, the BFG said. If I is giving a girl's dream to a boy, even if it was a really whoopsie girl's dream, the boy will be waking up and thinking,
for
a rock bungling?
Maybe among
bungling?
Themselves, but not with people
bungling?
Who live nearby, right?
Acrimony?
Because the people
Rings.
Are more afraid of them?
Sludging?
Okay.
Greek sludging?
Or
okay.
Dream that was boys will, so he said,
this
here is all girls' dreams.
Acrimonious is how I usually
shout,
hear it.
The BFG said,
harsh or biting,
can I
sharp
read a
ones, especially
you?
A word?
You can, the BFG said, and he lifted her to a high shelf. The label on the nearest boys' dream jar read as follows. I was making myself a marvelous pair of suction boots, and when I put them on, it is able to walk. Straight up the kitchen wall and across the ceiling. Cool, I was walking upside down on the ceiling when my big sister comes in and she is starting to yell.